Yo, what up, my nigga? You know, I was in the hood, I just thought I'd stop by and holler at you for a minute. Pour out a little liquor or something.
Nigga, we done been through a whole lot of shit together. From running these streets to being down for whatever. And now that you're gone, I got a whole lot of shit to tell ya. Things I should've said way back when we was younger. Remember when we used to roll hand in hand? And now I'm tripping on how I really miss you, man. And remember when you and me would say we'd get up out this hood and everything would be okay.
It's all good now, my nigga, we out the hood now. We have the same ideas, but not the same careers. We share the same old laughs, but not the same tears.
You were my homie, my phony, my roadie, my nigga, and never placed no bitch before me. Man, I swear to God, I love you for that shit. Why you had to get hit? Where was I? What time was it? You were supposed to get older with me. On stage, hands on shoulders with me. Copping them Range Rovers with me. Sitting on things and smoking trees.
And if it wasn't for the will that God had made, I'd turn back the hands of time and take your place.
Sitting here sipping on this Hennessy, just thinking about what you meant to me, my nigga.
Even though you're gone, you will always be my nigga. Though you made it home, I'm still missing you, my nigga. I'm feeling like the timing was wrong, my nigga.
Though you're smiling down, saying carry on, my nigga. Sometimes my nights can get long, my nigga. Sometimes I feel God did me wrong, my nigga. So I had to write a song, my nigga, just to let you know that you're still my nigga. Little son is looking at me like, where's my daddy? And your 13-year-old daughter is mad cause she understands. Promised your mama I'd take care of the family, but she's so hurt she turns away my helping hand. Damn, I wish your ass was here, my nigga, to grow that gray beard and smoke that cigar, my nigga. And we would talk about you getting up out this game, and you would tell me how it keeps calling your name. Never afraid to
cry, cry,
but sometimes we asking the Lord,
why,
they tearing down these projects. We were homies for like 20 thug years.
They were
sat in church and cried the same thug tears. You remember when Vibe World premiered? Now we used to share the same old gear. And remember when you and me would say we get up out this hood and everything would be okay.
It's all good now,
my nigga, we out the hood now. It's so easy for folks to say, Rob, just live on. When I'm dying every second that you're gone. Nevertheless, I try my best to be strong. Hoping you said your prayers before you went on home.
We done stood on these blocks and just shot the breeze.
We slapped box dead in the middle of the streets. And if a fight broke out, you would take up for me. Now all I have left is these ghetto memories.
Yo, dog, I can't explain how I miss you. We stayed together copping cane, popping pistols. I miss you most, putting the durag over your bean head. Even out the hood on the scene, you brag. Coming up off the fiends with bags, running up out the cleanest jack. You was the closest nigga I had. Look how we stayed aces. Hustle made big faces. I wish we could trade places. Fuck giving you ice, I'd rather give you life. And the things that I had, I give you twice. What the deal, my nigga? I know you holding it down. If you could see me, you would say I'm talking soft right now. But it's hard for me to say when I'ma see you again. And I know it's fucked up, I gotta talk through this pen. But you died for the love of the dough, the love of the block. 16, you was running the spot. Boy, your mama used to hate how we stood on the curb, hanging with wild thug niggas, smoking the herb. I'ma keep pouring this liquor, and that's my word. This here's for my niggas that be flipping them birds. Word up.
Always be my nigga.